Hey, creative people! Today I'm gonna paint this nature eye beautiful painting. I hope you'll enjoy it. And please subscribe, share, and like this video. Okay, so I have this sketch here for orientation. And let's go to the palette. Today I'm gonna use white and black. This is rose sienna, burnt sienna. This is a lemon yellow, vermilion red, and a light blue. Because I have a lot of blending for first layer, I'm gonna use filbert number 8. But first, I wanna premix some color to provide me quick blending. So let's start with the bat. Okay. I'm gonna need this and this pure. I'm gonna mix some. Yellow and red to make orange, and we'll actually mix my it's white and vermilion. Hello. Probably a good one because I can always add that pure yellow. So let's get started. Take your time with mixing your colors because you can't get there every time from first. So just go easy and slowly. So I want to start with maybe darkest parts. So I'm gonna take my burnt sienna and let me spray my canvas. Now I'm in this darker orange color. My pure yellow. I'm gonna mix here. This is not skin color. This is surreal, like wooden eye or something. So I'm gonna use a lot of colors. In nature. This is maybe too bad, but it's okay. Taking that water from my canvas, kitchen towel. Just with light touch, I'm blending this as much as it's possible. I'm adding yellow here, pure yellow. And now I'm gonna take my orange and mixed with these. yellow. Take my just a hint of this blue. I'm gonna add it here and bring it down to mix in some greenish. My gray and brown sienna, color here, and is going to be darker, but don't worry about it. That's this sienna and this black. Okay, it's a nice color. some darker green, and I'm gonna add a little bit red in that color. Together, that dark green hue. Now I'm adding yellow. Okay, I'm gonna take this Rosina. This orange, and I'm gonna blend this together. Here and of course here. See, this is still wet because I put too much water. But it's okay. Some light and to make this lighter gray, and I'm gonna go here with this white around the iris. And don't take pure white. This is not white, and if you do, it will be that cartoonish look. Gonna add a little bit of blue and red into this color to get some kind of purplish gray to add this color into this corners of the eye, and like a shadow here, Okay, now I'm gonna take a bit lighter. Try to not color your lines because we're gonna need this reference for the iris, but I already did. Now let's just blend this. Soft blending. Add a little bit of water here. And don't worry, this is just our first layer. I'm gonna try with this filter actually to. I'm gonna use this burnt sienna just to define this line here. A lot of water, and it's easier to do this with. I know my brush, but kind of easy. And we're going to have this darkest part here. This orange to just here. Okay. Now I'll take this lighter orange. Create this lower line. Gonna take my round brush to I'm gonna stay pure black for this pupil. But we actually won't see much of it, but still we need it. And I'm using now brown sienna and black. Like very, very dark base. Neat. So, and bring around the iris. Careful with this. Use brush you are most comfortable with, because this is pretty easy to make mistake. Make mistake, you can fix it. That's not a problem. I'm taking this, just feel this. Parts will be almost black. And around this more than a brush. Star color. it for a bit. I'm gonna take my light pink. I'm gonna add a color here. Now you can go over these leaves or no, let's do this again, but first I need to clean my water and my brushes. I need clean water. Okay, I'm gonna use my filbert again for this second layer. I'm dipping the brush into water and I'm gonna use my pure red and I'm gonna add this here. I'm using sienna now. Light touch. I'll take my darker brush. And I'm gonna blend this. Light orange. Blend this. Okay. I'm gonna take this pink a little bit here. My yellow. Okay. Rosina. This is sorry, Rosina. And this darker orange. A little bit red here on that red. It's a nature. Colors together, and I'm gonna use here this lighter orange. Circle motion some when these colors together. Okay, I actually have this part here I didn't do earlier because is a leaf and here. Okay, this is too much water. Take a little bit of this dark and this part to be really dark but not black. So I'm using a burnt sienna and black just to do this part because maybe I'm gonna extend this leaf just just here, real dark color. Okay. Some this across Siena. And I'm gonna add a bit of this grain to that color. I want that color all over here, and here. Now I'm gonna take my yellow, same that dirty brush. I'm gonna blend this more yellow. Green. gosh, no. That's darker color. Yeah. Take my blue and red, white water. Using my brushes, this pen, I'm drawing, because I actually have light touch, of course, really, really light touch. I'm gonna use this same color here, with a lot of water, just like a glaze, to define darkest shadow from the eyelashes. Okay. I'm using pure black. So, ritual pupil. I'm gonna add that back here. Not a lot, just a touch. Details to the eye. I'm using my raw sienna. just copy this image. Just maybe put more yellow in it. For highlight, I need this to dry, but now I'm taking my pure white. I'm gonna add a little bit blue. Let's finish this side. Hello. Siena. Just light touch. And actually need to okay. I use my black and blue and this blue sienna to make really dark color, but not black. Now I'm gonna take my liner brush and let's make some eyelashes. So they are tricky. Well, take your time again. And light pressure, a lot of water and a light pressure. here. Same thing. Okay. You can go over several times because we add a lot of water. It gets even more transparent, so you can go over that a few times. Okay. Now we can go to the lathe. Just like I should add a little bit of this. Sienna. Maybe a little bit of this yellow here. I'm just scrubbing it. Red here. Okay. Now let's move to the leaf. So I'm gonna use let's see, for this I'm gonna use my round brush, and then I'm gonna move to square head brush. Okay. Let's see. So I'm gonna mix this black and this and yellow. Good. I'm gonna that color at this leaf. See how pretty green is this. And I'm gonna just dab this color here. Not a lot. A bit of moisture. This is all on leaf. Just to these corners, because I need to define the sleeves. Actually, okay, so this one, it will be a little bit different, so I'm gonna add blue and yellow. Bit of this sienna. Let's see. Okay. I'm gonna use black and rose sienna. see. Okay. I don't need a lot of time for try, but meantime, I'm gonna add something. I'm gonna take my round brush. I'm gonna take this orange color. Actually, this one is better. A lot of water. I don't know. Some glow into this. I'm gonna take this million and lots of water. Yes, I like this. Cool. And I don't want to order it, so that's just sparkle. I'm gonna add that same color here, like some strokes. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna take my pure yellow. Glow here. Okay, so now we can move to the sleeves. So I'm gonna take white. I'm gonna add a little bit of this red. Obviously, too much red. Okay. Let's move to this one. This darker. This is black and Rosina. I'm gonna this one now. just make some variations of these colors to make these leaves a bit interesting. orange, slight orange, and again. And just some details, a little bit yellow. My tip. Yeah, this orange here. One more thing. Close this orange and this black and brown sienna and to create a slightly darker color. And here. I think we're done. I hope you like it. If you do, please subscribe, share, and like, and thank you for watching.